first training today. But the stand up, oh! No way!
Yeah, great.
Oh! Jesus. How are you? How are you, boss?
Very well. Poor. No, I wish you. No.
Guys, the way that it means, like, if you have any questions, stand up on the ground, you'll be answered the question. then you guys can practice the splits, you guys do two mats, then maybe somebody has other quests to bring us, and so you answer the quest, then you can practice again, so not like probably the way that we expect, we're going to put the get changed, gloves on, so we're going to open all your quests, so don't be shy. Ask me many questions.
I have lots of questions, so I'm going to ask you the next.
Ask alone.
So, first question.
So, you know, I'm amazed by you. I'm a big hero and a big icon for me to study. And it's your movement that I find is one of the things that sets you apart. Your ability to be in front of a fighter, move side to side, in and out, striking, perfect timing. So I want to know, like, what is there certain things you've done in training? I know it's partly just naturally, it's not how you move. But is there any things that you could do, the drills that you could do to practice certain of those things, certain of those striking movements?
So,
timing movements.
Courts and real friends and family.